I love a helicopter, me. I love a helicopter. And I love... Ooh, where's my husband, my pretend husband, who I like, but not in that way. Lee, if you're watching, Lee, just friends, Lee.
I'm going to sit like this. Whoa.
The comedy roast is now over. The public eyes switch off his light and exit the house.
Good job.
Oh, good
that
job.
Is hard.
Cool. I'm really
it's
sorry.
Hard. That was hard.
I can't do that, mate.
Today.
I can't do that.
Hey, it's hard.
It's
hard.
I can't do that.
That was hard, Jack.
That wasn't funny.
I know. What can I do?
Pick actual jokes.
Sorry?
Pick actual jokes.
That wasn't what I was asked to do. I was asked to roast people.
Yeah, but about substantial things.
About chocolate.
You have to bring a fiancé anyway.
Well, you've been talking about your fiancé quite a lot, so it
you
seems...
You didn't have to imply something.
I didn't imply anything.
You did.
No, I did exactly what you said. If you've got a problem, I apologise. It was not intended to be that way. It's a roast. That's the nature of roast.
I can take a roast. I just can't take my personal life being messed with.
But you've been talking about it since you've been here.
My engagement, my fiancé.
Yeah, that's what I said.
No, you didn't. You said about a pretend husband.
But is your pretend husband the soap opera?
You didn't say that.
But I thought that was obvious. That's
okay.
Your pretend husband the soap
okay.
opera. Sorry.
My mistake. My mistake.
It's a tough task.
That was
very tough.
Tough crowd, tough crowd, tough crowd.
Just not
this time.
It's tough crowd.
Roast,
though, you know.
I know, but a roast
you
is a roast.
Choose
it's
what
not...
you roast about.
Yeah, exactly, but, like, it just... Roast and roast. Like, saying stuff that's, like, just... it's distasteful.
He's obviously trying to roast us as much as he can.
Do you know what? Roast my height, my accent, me singing. Don't roast my fiancé and my future.
No, of course.
That's out of bounds.